Treat your weapon like an...
Lord Sakai,
you have done well.
Thanks to your efforts, we have an army to reclaim my castle.
I told you Yuna would have come through.
I'm already arranging her payment. The Shogun's reinforcements will be here soon. Before they arrive, we must resolve a new problem. My scouts intercepted orders from the Khan, addressed to Duzo. His mercenaries are poised to strike our flank.
Do you know where Duzo is now?
Not far. Fort Koyasan. You do not have to face him yourself.
He was my friend. I will deal with him.
Do what you must. Our forces will be ready for battle when you return.
Yuna may want to join me for this.
You can't take everything.
What are you leaving behind?
More than you'll ever know.
You're leaving.
Your uncle kept his word. Our boat sails at dawn tomorrow.
I need your help one last time. I found Duzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
I can't. Please understand. I spent my life working for this. Going to bed hungry. Risking my neck so we'd have enough money to start a new life on the mainland. I can't give up now.
I'm not asking you to. Help me defeat Duzo, and I'll see you off myself.
This is your battle, Jin. Not mine. All I want, all we need, is to start a new life.
I won't stop you then. Thank you, Yuna, for everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord.
Listen to your sister, Tucker. She'll take care of you.
Goodbye, Lord Sakai.
I can do this alone, under cover of night.
Every full moon before they came. When I was young, my grandfather used to visit the shrine by our home every day. Only reason the Mongols defeated...
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Farewell. I'm coming for you, Duzo. Mother used to take us to Omi Lake with Lady Masako and her children. We played in the water while Mother and Masako traded funny stories over tea.
Fort Koyasa, a nest of traitors. Better scout the fort. Mongols. As if Straw Hats aren't bad enough.
Lord Sakai! Wait!
Shh! You give us away. I won't let you do this alone. If Yuna won't come with you, then I have to.
You're not trained for this.
In Yarikawa, you said we can save our home if we stand together. I stand with the Ghost.
I can't pit you against Mongols. If anything happened...
At least let me create a distraction. Draw some of them away. Even the odds for you.
All right. But when they chase you, ride back to camp as fast as you can.
I won't let you down.
Go. I'll make my move now.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! The samurai will come for you! They'll take your heads, you coward!
Well done, Taka. Now get back to the camp safely. No sign of Yuzo. He must be on the teeth.
Hindman!
It's good to see you.
You know why I've come.
Yes. I made sure you'd know where to find me. The Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk. You betrayed us all.
We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
Yes, Yuzo. It does.
Lord Sakai! Please, wake up!
Taka... how?
You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble. I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
Damn. We have to get free.
They're going to kill us.
Only if we let them. Try to get loose. Just need to loosen this. Taka, be brave.
You must be thirsty. Arek. Milk from my favorite horse. Her final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday, so I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle said the same thing when I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
I too have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He is a legend.
See? Your people will follow you. Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer. You did it to Vuzo. Not us.
Oh. Your legend does not even care about you. You kill him. You can go. Your friend died for you. Now I must find another, and you must choose again.
Kill them all.
I'm
Sakai
right here!
Free. Kill him!
Bastard traitors! traitors! No mercy!
Jin!
Yuna.
I just saw the Khan ride out with Ryuzo. Where's Taka? I know he's here. He left a message saying he'd followed you. Where is he? No. No! No! No!
Yuna, wait!
He wasn't supposed to be here. Why didn't he listen? No!
Tried to make you proud.
He wanted to be like the ghost. You shouldn't have made him come!
I tried to stop him. But he wanted to help.
Leaving him.
Bye!
That's the last of them. The Star Hats have finished. Leaves us alone.
He's still alive. With the gun.
There's nothing more we can do here.
I need to bury my brother.
I'll help you. I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
I swore I'd give him a good life. Keep him safe. This isn't your fault. It's mine.
No. It was the Khan. Rizzo. Every Mongol on this island. Help me kill them all. Help me avenge Tucker.
There's no reason to leave anymore. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do. Except stay. And fight.
You should go to my uncle's camp and get some rest. I'll meet you there.
Was Tucker brave? At the end.
He was always brave.